When I was a little boy, I never ever learned to read. But we lived in the wilderness and there really wasn't a need. But my father said, son, you must look. All around you there's a beautiful book. And it's yours for the reading if you will only listen to me. Yeah, he said, you can hear it on the wind, smell it on the breeze, see it on the grass and the twigs of the trees. And all over this beautiful land, wherever you look, there's a story in the sand. He said, son, when you're tracking, try to walk into the wind. Keep your nose up, be wary of the scents that drift in. Zebra and old buffalo and elephant smell you will know. But always remember that they can also smell you. Yes, he said, you can hear it on the wind, smell it on the breeze, see it on the grass and the twigs of the trees. And all over this beautiful land, wherever you look, there's a story in the sand. He told me not only to listen for movement and sound, but also to watch for the droppings that fall to the ground. He said, son, you must see if they're fresh, and then you will have a good guess to know when the one you are following has passed by. Walk with care, never upon dry leaves. Who goes there? It's easy to be deceived. Spoor of the zebra looks just like a donkey. Buffalo looks like a cow. Sometimes a bush baby looks like a monkey. Gotta be careful now. He taught me to look at the grains of sand in the track. He taught me to look at the grass that had not sprung back. He taught me to look at the dew, to see if the trail was quite new. He taught me to read the beautiful book of the wild, yes. He said, hear it on the wind, smell it on the breeze, see it on the grass and the twigs of the trees. And all over this beautiful land, wherever you look, there's a story in the sand. Wherever you look, there's a story in the sand. Wherever you look, there's a story in the sand.